What had happened? Where is everyone? I've got to find Kim. Go this way.
Well, I made that tea myself. But did Jess bring something back from the mainland?
Maya, we need to help Kim. She's sick and... Tyler...
Was this a true Kundalini awakening?
Sunny? Are you okay? I think Tyler drugged us.
You! You ruined Kim's life! You are not ruining mine.
Let everyone go. Anybody here? Kim?
Hey, you need a plan, Sonny. Right? You need a plan. You always have a plan.
Away from her!
weak, Jess. Just give up. This can't be real. Don't have to panic.
Ah! Get away from me!
Oh, it's you. Don't startle me like that. It's her own fault, okay? She broke the circle.
After you drugged us?
I didn't drug you. That tea is 100% organic. Everything is going wrong. I don't know what to do. What should I do?
Ugh, just do what you have to, Tyler. It's not your fault.
Yeah, you're right. It's not my fault.
Look, I'm gonna chill here for a bit.
Maybe smoke something. Get me if you need me, okay?
What is this place? Gloom! Shit, she can't hear me. Is that thing? Go.
Hello. My name is Monroe Anton. Like young Babs here, you are now part of my family. With your help, we can all ascend our cosmic energy and be healed. I will provide you with the sacred wisdom of prismic science and the guidance on how to use it. By combining our individual frequencies, we can reprogram our destiny from gloom to glory.
It says that saying this chant will release the prism's energy.
Thank you.
I need my brain.
My name is Monroe Anton, founder of Prismic Science. In the unlikely case of possession, follow these steps toward healthy rehabilitation. First, burn away the attached mind eaters with purifying candle fire. Then render the patient unconscious so that they may meditate and recover from their ordeal. Through Prismic Science, we will transcend negativity. Shape the universe from gloom to glory.
Are you okay?
No! No, I'm not okay! No!
Kim!
No!
Kim, what's happening?
They're inside me!
Ah!
happened to Kim? Are you okay?
I had to. She was possessed.
Possessed? What do you mean, possessed? What did you do to her?
She was attacking me.
We need help. Come. Help me carry her.
What happened? This thing was controlling her, and I...
You smashed her face into a mirror. She wasn't possessed. You're psychotic.
Tyler, I've been seeing things too, in the gloom. It's almost like what your mother said when...
Do not tell me anything about my family. Do you understand?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I need time to think.
It's all right. He gets like that sometimes. It doesn't mean anything. Can we get her to a hospital? No. The boat won't be here for days. So if all of this is real, the gloom, the creatures, what do? Kim messed up the ritual when she ran off. We have to complete the ritual to seal up the gloom, to get Kim back. That makes sense. I mean, it's insane that any of this is happening, but it makes sense. Will Tyler agree to all of this? Don't worry about him. He'll listen to me. You get Sunny. I'll talk to Maya.